It's the world's first randomized controlled trial to test if fluoride in drinking water is effective in preventing tooth decay in preschool children.